first. Anyway. Just gotta go to the lab today. Drop off Netflix at the post office box on the way. I'm gonna try a shortcut today. Or at least it's a supposed shortcut. That's what Google Maps says. I think today's kind of a crock of shit as far as traffic is concerned, but try it anyway. There's all these fucking speed bumps and shit. Actually, it dumps me. I don't go this way. But yeah, we did used to live on this side of the complex. Right there, but I don't want to make like a super fucking wide turn. I forgot about that fucking blind corner. That's another. I mean, maybe this way isn't as fast. Those lefts, though, they're so dangerous. Really? Come on, dude, there's no sidewalk. It's only posted on this little barrier thing. For whatever reason, they would make it go down those 10 feet or so. It's like an invitation. You seem to have it right there. And more left turns. I want to make lefts, and they block us. Shouldn't they just make it all go right, and then no one would be blocking anyone? Oh, let's see how much more of this green light we can waste. Thank you. let you go. Like to fly helicopters. This place could easily be controlled by fucking people sitting there watching a fucking video monitor, but instead, I'd rather be freaked out than not have that. But whatever. I'd just rather not have this. I'd rather have trains and mass transportation to at least get around easily for everyone. Fast speeds. Fucking lane. Speed limit's 35. Try to get there. Please try to get there. Playgrounds, but you got people fucking applying vehicular manslaughter force to people at will. even have vehicles that can drive to your vehicle should your vehicle be impaired. Just for you, asshole, I'm gonna go really slow. With that. I'm gonna turn. See, now if this one had turned down the lane like the other one does for the handicap aisle, that'd be awesome. Another thing I'd like, just for people walking around, would be pathways for them to walk. Is that a little unheard of? I mean, do we need this much green shit for people to wander around and trim